The home team's fairytale ride through the Olympic men's water polo tournament came to an end on Tuesday when Croatia overpowered Brazil, 10-6. Croatia got off to a rocky start in group play but finished well, and they took that momentum into the quarterfinal matchup. Brazil opened the score, much to the delight of the home crowd, when Felipe da Costa fired one into the net with 6:26 left. Andro Buzelj evened the score, shooting from a man up half a minute later. After goalkeeper Marco Bajak stopped a penalty shot from Brazil's Felipe Peroni, Mario Djokovic scored on a power play with 2:55 left and Croatia was up 2-1. Damir Burek made it 3-1 less than a minute later. Brazil's Bernardo Aneto Gomes ended the period with a power play goal in the final minute. The second quarter was a tough one for the home team. Croatia outscored Brazil 4-1 to move virtually out of reach with a 7-3 lead at the halftime break. Luka Bukic and Sandro Sano each scored one for Croatia, while Javier Garcia Gadia racked up two goals in the second quarter. Brazil's lone goal came from Aneto Gomes. The home team had a much better third quarter. They were able to narrow the gap with Croatia to two goals. Adrian Bakas scored the first goal of the period with 3:44 left to play. Croatia answered less than 20.